Welcome to Exams Daily YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to see about APY recruitment for the year of 2020. We will provide you detailed information about vacancy, qualification and salary details for this post.
Before that, those who didn't subscribe our Exams Daily YouTube channel, click the subscribe button and also do not forget to click the bell button to get updates from our channel.
Andhra Pradesh Ward has released a notification for the post of secretary. The starting date to apply online is 11th January 2020 and the last date is 31st January 2020. There are totally 2,146 vacancies allotted under these posts. To apply for this post, candidate should have completed degree or diploma or nursing course or engineering and sociology from recognized university or board. The selected candidates will have a pay scale of 15,000 per month. How to apply for APY recruitment? Candidates, read the notification carefully. If you are eligible, then click Apply Online link. Enter your details correctly and take a printout of your application for future use. This is the notification for APY recruitment. And this is the Apply Online link. This Apply Online link will be activated on tomorrow. So candidates, follow our channel to get regular updates about APY recruitment. Thank you.